have in Asia. What we have is daycare. People always say being a teacher is the most thankless job, but I feel like it's the only job we do thank. You get summers off, so eat your free apple and shut the hell up. The only teacher that deserves a pile of money is a special ed teacher. They're in constant danger of being assaulted by a 22-year-old in an Angry Birds t-shirt.